Uswatul Muslimah presents Storytime Seerah Series, The Islam of Sayyiduna Ja'far radiyallahu anhu. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the beginning of Islam, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would perform salah in secret. The reason is that if the Quraysh saw him performing salah, then they would trouble him. They worshipped idols and did not want people to worship Allah Ta'ala. When the time for Salah would come, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would go out of Makkah Mukarramah to a mountain or a valley, and he would perform his Salah there, away from people. One day, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was performing Salah at a mountain with Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu anhu. While they were performing Salah, it so happened that his uncle Abu Talib came that way and saw them. Abu Talib saw them performing Salah and was surprised. When they completed Salah, Abu Talib asked Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, "O my nephew, what religion is this? And what type of worship is this?" Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replied, "O my uncle, this is the deen of Allah Ta'ala, his angels, and all his prophets, especially our forefather, Nabi Ibrahim alayhi salam. Allah Ta'ala has made me his prophet and sent me to all his servants. I invite you to goodness and guidance. You should accept Islam and help me to invite people to deen." Abu Talib did not accept Islam because he did not want to leave the religion of his forefathers. But he told Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that if any people tried to harm and hurt him, then he would protect him from them. Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu anhu was a young boy at that time. Before this, Abu Talib, his father, did not know that he had accepted Islam. Now when he saw him performing salah with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he asked him, "O my son, what is this religion you have chosen for yourself?" Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu anhu answered, "O my father, I have brought Iman in Allah Ta'ala and his Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and I believe in his message. I worship Allah Ta'ala with him and I follow him." Abu Talib said to him, "This is best for you. He has called you to goodness, so make sure that you don't leave him." One day, Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu anhu was on the right side of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam performing salah with him. When Abu Talib passed by with his other son, Sayyiduna Ja'far radiallahu anhu, when Abu Talib saw Sayyiduna Ali radiallahu anhu performing salah with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he turned to Sayyiduna Ja'far radiallahu anhu saying, "O my son, you should also join and support your cousin like Ali radiallahu anhu. Stand on the left of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and join them in salah." In this way, Sayyiduna Ja'far radiallahu anhu also accepted Islam. He was either the 21st or 25th person to embrace Islam. The end.